coming to my side. I know she pulled up with a friend.
Hi guys, so we're on our way to Leeds Festival and the Uber drops off in the middle of nowhere, so...
Hello. We have a tragedy already, turn your camera
We're
on.
Literally in the middle of like a road and there's tractors and everything coming down here. It drops off at Purple Gate because we thought we'd be able to get through, but they said it's just for guest tickets or something like that, so... We've got to get from Purple Gate or Purple Entrance to Red, which is so far away to walk anyway with all these bags. My back's killing. So now we've tried to order an Uber and we'll see if we end up there at some point soon. So in that massive queue, we lost Emmy and Sophie. So it was just me and Elliot carrying all our bags through the you had to queue to get to the COVID like section to show like you haven't got COVID, and then there was like another queue to get your wristband, and we got through that, but it was awful carrying the bags. Literally we were struggling so much, and it's so warm, we literally drip wet through, aren't we?
Sweating.
So now we're just waiting for Emmy and Sophie because apparently they're at the ticket place getting the wristband, so we should be able to set off to Orange Camp, which is where we've got friends already setting up there, so we should be able to set off to there when they get back.
Like the full bath.
We're in the camp now. We ended up deciding to come to Blue Camp because Orange Camp was so busy. There was just nowhere to put our... Huh?
What's my chair caught on?
What? What's it caught on? Oh, that there. There was no space to put up the three tents that we needed to put up because each tent is like a four man. So there was just no room, so we just came to Blue Camp. We've put our... tents like right near the shop, so we're hoping like tomorrow it'll get busy like around us, so we're not like on the outside, because at the minute we're like right on the edges. But yeah, Emmy and Sophie are just putting up their tent and sorting everything out. We've already done ours, and you and Jordan, who we're with, have put theirs up too. So yeah, we also bought a new block mattress because ours turned out to be a single and it was like really big, so we just bought one from the shop down there and it was only £20, so it was fine. So yeah, we're just chilling now. We're gonna re-blow up this mattress, the ones that we didn't use, we're gonna re-blow it up and just use it as like a table to like put stuff on or like play like beer pong on or something. So that's happening right now. Two, one.
I've got a drink
at all. You've got a drink next to you, haven't you?
Not
in here. Right, have a drink for
them.
It's 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh,
I found it. Do you want the blizzy? I don't want to look like you, your bro.
You're wrong.
This is your bro.
I don't want to look like you,
but
Izzy.
Okay, so what's the update for the vlog? Because you don't look not in the vlog.
No, we have been in the vlog. Hey guys.
What is the update?
Really not much. We've literally just been chilling around the tent.
We had a barbecue,
made some burgers and some sausages. Yeah, it was kind of hard to cook because we didn't know if they were cooking right.
Had some shots, been drinking.
Yeah, tequila.
But that's about it. There's nothing really on today.
Yeah, because it's Wednesday. Do you want to do outfit of the day? I'm actually in a bra right now and some shorts, but I did have a champion hoodie, so I will show you at one point.
I've just got a Zara top on.
What is it? It's Franz.
Yeah, them shorts and my bucket hat and my primer.
Yeah.
And they're so thin.
Sophie's coming to join.
You need to be in the vlog.
We're just chilling in my tent right now while the boys and Anya are out. Sat chilling.
Just so out.
Anya. Feel it.
No paparazzi.
I don't
want to
like you.
Oh.
So this is from
AG Lizzie from the Lizzie.
This is from the
Skydiving.
From Zara Skydiving.
Go on.
It was my
way. Great little thing.
Bum bag.
Where's your socks from?
My socks are from Amazon.
Prime Apple shoes on.
My sock. Did you get me sliders some shoes on?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's good.
Yeah, literally.
And these are our wristbands for this year.
This is our wristbands you're getting from Lee's Fest.
£200 these.
Yeah. Yeah, last year we came. I feel like a lot of people will know that us three did Lee's Fest vlog in 2019.
Yeah.
And we didn't drink because we were under 18, so we couldn't bring alcohol in. But now
we're staying for the week and we're actually camping.
Yeah.
For all intents this time.
Yeah, from Wednesday to Monday. And obviously we're 19, all of us, so we can all drink.
Where's
your glasses?
Let's chill out now, I never said that.
You ready?
No, I can't.
Three, two.
Wait, what, to?
No, we're not
to ready.
To me?
No,
no,
no. To
you.
What?
To
me? Why
do you sound so excited? To me, to you, right here. Three, two, Barry Charles. Go. Oh, that was disgusting. I hated that. Yeah, go on then. You push it down. Just leave it then. So we just walked to the toilets and it was like a 5-minute walk, but it's fine. We got there in the end and we don't need to pee no longer. It's quite busy to be fair, like I thought early bird wasn't going to be as busy, but it actually rammed in it. It's so busy, but yeah, it's getting kind of cold now because it's like, what time is it? Does anyone know?
It's half past seven,
so it's getting kind of late. Like, it's starting to get darker than it was, and the sun's gone down, so it's a bit chilly. That's why I put my hoodie back on. Guys, we need to hurry up because Elliot in that one's toilet. But we're heading back to our tents and stuff now because Elliot and Anya and stuff and Jordan want the toilet, so. We don't want to leave all our stuff on their own, so we're going to go back and then they're going to go to the toilet.
Yeah. Guys, we've been to get some firewood and some firelight.
Basically, you go to Fat Frank's firewood. It's called Fat Frank. Firewood. And for £20, you get this hefty ton of firewood. And you can start fire when you come. So I think you should do that. But it's really heavy. So bear it in mind that you need some muscles to carry it.
You're really tipping me up.
Let go, I can carry it. I can carry it.
You'll be able to let her video.
It's okay.
I'll send you the money, Bailey.
Okay. So we basically split the money because that's the best way to do it at least, because you don't want to pay it all on your own. So like split it between everyone and then it's bargains.
Bargains. It's like full bargains, like B&M and shit.
What have you got to say about Leeds Fest?
It's brilliant.
What have you got to say about Leeds Fest?
Ten!
What is this fucking bit?
What the fuck?
Ten!
No!
This is more than just your body.
One more time before I go. I have always taken a hold on me. Colts in the tunes. Hi guys, so me and Elliot got pizza. We got a pepperoni pizza and it was how much? £15.50? Oh, it just dropped it. Yeah, he dropped garlic mayo on his t-shirt.
£15.
But £15 for a pizza and it tastes like just Asda's own pizzas. But everyone's in bed.
Co-op's cheap though.
Everyone's in bed. We've been to Tesco. I mean, we went to Co-op.
Yeah.
And Co-op was cheap.
Yeah.
But it was alright. It wasn't like overly priced.
Yeah, no, we're just going to pizza, that's cold.
Well, ignore the state of us. What time is it?
10 to 12.
It's 10 to 12 on Thursday. We've literally done nothing all day. We woke up, chilled outside for a bit. Then I went back into the tent for a sleep because I was so tired. You had a bit of a sleep, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, Elliot had a bit of a sleep too, but he woke me up. I probably could have been asleep all day, to be honest, because I barely slept last night. We brushed our teeth, went to the toilet, and then we just went to... What even were we? We were like a donor. Like a Donna.
Donna what?
Like.
Just sell Donna like, wraps and that?
Yeah, they sell like Donna wraps, like a little stall thing. And I got a Donna wrap with salad and like garlic mayo. Elliot got like a mixed wrap with Donna and chicken with garlic mayo. And it was like, how much? Like 16 quid for the two?
Were it?
I think so. Yeah, it was like £16 for the two. So now we're just heading back to the tent. And we'll probably get ready later for like Relentless and stuff. We just went to. Because we wanted some vodka, but the queue was so massive we just left it because we just couldn't be bothered queuing in that queue because we didn't know if they were even going to sell it anyway, because obviously we're not allowed glass into the festival, so we're not sure if they sold like bottles of vodka. So then we walked around to see when if we could find out about Silent Disco, and we found out it starts at like 10 p.m. and it's open till 3 a.m. so we're probably going to go and do that later, but we know Bad Boy Chiller Crew's on. So we are gonna watch them later, but it's like, what time is it? Like
10 past 2.
10 past 2, and we haven't been doing much. I'm still in a tracksuit, chilling. Everyone's pretty much still in tracksuits. It's kind of cold, to be fair. We thought it was gonna be warm, but it's not. We've got the fire on, which is keeping us warm. We get ready at about 4ish, we think. Like probably get ready, do a bit of makeup. I've got shorts, denim shorts and a top for my outfit today, so I'm hoping I don't freeze. I'm gonna get ready for that and then head down, and then just I'll update you to see what we're up to later on. We've both got ready now. We had like a minute wash in the tent with like wet wipe washes, didn't we? Because that's all you can do. I'm wearing this Playboy top from Miss United and these shorts that I got off Depop. Elliot, what are you wearing?
An England shirt, some Nike shorts.
England shirt and some Nike shorts. So yeah, we've got some more firewood because we've run out, even though we literally bought it back yesterday. And now we're heading back to the tent.
Doing yoga.
Hello. Let me, do you want to teach you some yoga? What time is it?
20 past 8.
20 past 8, and we were planning on going out at 7 to all like the events and stuff, but it hadn't happened because there was like two boys that they were on drugs and they've come to our tent and we've been playing Never Have I Ever. Yeah,
you're hear this. Shout my music out. Man Like Nina on Instagram. Music Nina, yeah, on YouTube. Privacy out there. Go on and stream that. Get that.
So, yeah. I don't know what I was saying to my vlog.
Still walking back to the tent and...
Yeah. We're going to probably play Never... I was still playing Never Ever.
Nah, we're just going to drink. I think we're all just going to drink. Drink.
And have a chat and then probably go sound disco. I grew up with Jordan and I knew her together. And then me and Sophie together. It was £6 each. No, it was £6 all together.
Start crying.
Update guys, I cried on the wall. What's it called?
Bumper
car. Because I kept slipping out the seats every time someone hit us, and I kept smashing my knees on it. It was so painful. I literally cried my eyes out. I will put the footage so you can see me crying right now in the video.
Yeah.
And like everyone thought I was exaggerating coming off. No, I have lumps on my knees. Like literally you can feel the lumps on my knees, can't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. And then we got a burger and it was so beautiful. It was like £7.50, but it was I got a cheeseburger, it was so nice, with onions. And I need another one. Elliot got what have you got?
Sweet chili chicken.
Sweet chili chicken, and that's beautiful too. I want everything, but everything's so the price, isn't it?
Yeah.
What did you get for that?
£7 for a hot dog.
For a hot dog, what did you get? Burger, cheeseburger. chicken burger. How much? £7.
Yeah.
£7 for a chicken burger. So, I mean, if you're coming to Leeds Fest, you need to bring as much money as you can. Because if you like us, you'll want everything you see, when you, especially when you've had a drink.
And you get hungry.
Literally, I'm starving. I could eat another burger, about 5 burgers. It's so nice. That's the best food of it, like the whole, like since we came yesterday. But yeah, we're going back to Jordan and Anya because they've gone somewhere else to get food. I think they're going to get a burger. And Emmy and Sophie are getting churros. I don't even know what a churro is. What's a churro?
Don't ask me.
I actually don't know, but they do like Oreo and stuff in Nutella. I can see that from here. I'll turn the camera around so you can see now what's like going on around us. So it's currently Friday morning. I was coming to go home this morning with Emmy and Sophie just to get a shower and like sort ourselves out. But I can't really be bothered and I feel like it's going to take so long to go home and come back. Me, Anya and Jordan and Elliot have all just been chilling in the campsite on our camp chairs. We went to the toilet, came back. We also wanted to go to Co-op just to get some bits and like meal deals and stuff because obviously it gets really expensive. Spending all your money on the burger bands. The queue's so bad, it's so long, we would have been waiting quite a while. So our thought process is to go maybe when the arena opens today, just because the queue might not be as bad. I've come in the tent for a nap before I have to get ready. I'm still really tired.
I'm tired of living my love. I can't see no way, no way.
up and it's like 500 degrees in the tent. It's so warm in it. Do you not want to be in it? Sorry. Yeah, it's so warm. It's just red hot. I really want to get my hair done today. Like, it's like a place. It's like a hair. What would you even call it? It's like a little shop. It's like a shop. It's like a little tent, and they do like hair, like braid your hair and stuff. And I want to get that done, but I don't want to pay like £30. All right. So we'll see how much different ones are. But yeah, I think I'm gonna get ready earlier today because it's boiling. And nothing's really on that we want to see until like 4 o'clock, which is quite late. So I don't really want to be chilling in my tracksuit all day. And it's like 500 degrees, which makes a change because yesterday and the day before were not warm. So hopefully today's a good day. And it's so warm today. It's literally like 20 degrees. I've got bugs on me. It's literally like bugs live here. It's been so warm, like getting ready was a nightmare. I literally dripping with sweat in the tent. We had to do it one at a time because there was no way like two people could go in a tent and get ready at the same time. But now we're just waiting in the queues for food. We haven't really eaten.
If I knew it'd be liquidy, I would have got a little.
And I've got a slush puppy that's quite melted. I don't know how much it was, but yeah, it's not very slushy. It's more like juice, but it's keeping us cool in this queue.
Listen, before I do anything else, I got one question. Do I have any real fucking Jack Harlow fans in this bitch? You know, this is my first weekend in England, and I really want to feel the energy from y'all, man. I really want to know if I'm going to have a good time tonight. We're going to test y'all out. Y'all want to throw a party or what? Come on, Billy.
Watching.
young kings.
We made our city light up. I turned my city up. My fucking rubber chunks made some noise. Hey, made some noise for chunks, and I love that guy. What a man. What a man. Slide in the middle of that greenish. Well, let's sit in my greenish. Alright, listen, we got Chunks in the building. We got Jack Grealish in the building. Come on, man. Fucking hell, man.
You think me? I'm blinded by your grace. You came and saved me.
I'll show you in a minute. Yeah, we'll wait for Post Malone.
I need that! Like that! Like that!